Upgrades are coming to the Deland Weldon School District. Buildings and parking areas will both benefit. $4.3 million will be spent this summer. It'll help pay for the construction of secured entryways for both the high school and grade school. Also, new roofs are in store for each school, plus resurfacing of the parking lots. Bonds will pay for the work and will be paid back over 20 years. Taxes won't go up.